Woohoo!
Yes, sir, Rebop. Gonna bust out the one string diddly bow. An old broom on the side of your house, got to find a room. We'll get two cans in a couple of days. We'll hook up the wild and ready to say a couple of days. With only one string, you can't go wrong. Go ahead, make yourself a song. We'll make it kind of funky, everybody gonna know. Got yourself a diddly bow. A diddly bow, diddly bow all the time. Yeah, plus I'm gonna have a good time. A diddly bow, diddly bow all the time. Man, if you're going to sing a song about drinking wine, you should drink some wine, dog. Yeah. rush hour traffic. Freeway like a parking lot. I just think about the Thunderbird. Riding west and free on a high shot. Dining out of Chez Louis, fresh pasta and $100 wine. Right on the fire, I'm cooking SpaghettiOs. Underneath a billion star tonight. Alors, qu'est-ce qu'on fait?
Ça va?
Ça va bien. Ma petite chou. Mon pote.
Allez-y, on y va.
This young fella, Jack White, you know him, Jack White? He gave me this hubcap. It's like it goes on a car, on the wheel of a car. And I said, oh, thanks, Jack. That's nice. What am I going to do with the hubcap? And then I took it home, and I found another one. And then I found a garden hole to hold the vegetables with. That's this part. Then I found me this old Ham's beer can. And I got this here barbecue spatula to turn hamburgers over. And I got these Christmas decorations. And that's what I got. Lordy, 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 lordy. On the drums. I just got to borrow me a girl. This here's Daniela. Daniela.
This is a song song doing more.
My guitars don't work so good, as you noted.
Okay.
Daniela, you're not French, is you? You English. You snuck up here. I was practicing all my French lines, you see.
I don't know if this is gonna work.
Hey, Hugh, bring that up, that one, the Dan Electro one.
That's the spare for this? No, okay, all right.
I don't think this thing's gonna work here. Let me spit in there.
Maybe some.
Just going to fix a chord, maybe?
I know it's in here because it's broken before.
You all got a second?
Have,
yes. just have a drink.
We want to drink! Fix yourself!
But it's a guitar.
We just got to get another guitar here.
I'm going to do that too, but I need to sing this love song first, y'all. Let me go. I'm going to go find it.
Okay, now we're going to do it. Now, this is the love song. Summertime love song. Back to you. My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I am. You say, boy, do you really love me? Well, I ain't got much words to say. Hey, hey. Let me write my answer down in the sand by the waves. Hey, hey. My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I am. My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I am. Here come the romantic part. If you want me to stay, I'll stash my sleeping roll under your bed. Hey, hey. That's and more anything in my life ever said. My name is Steve and I'm your staying man. Yes, I am.
Yes, I am, Daniel.
My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I am. My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I am. I'll stash my sleeping roll under your bed. Hey, hey. That's and more anything in my life ever said. Hey, hey. My name is Steve and I'm your staying man. Yes, I. My name is Steve and I'm your riding man. Yes, I am. My name is Steve and I'm your walking man. Yes, I am.
Look at me and all these guitars.
Is it time for Barracuda?
I don't know. Yeah. That over there is Dan. Man, you all got some good wine in France. You know, we almost never play here. I'm so surprised. Maybe you're waiting for the next band or something. Thank you. No, I just thank you for being here when we playing. So cool. A friend of mine bought this back in 1968. He bought this Plymouth Barracuda.
Some of you might not know what a Plymouth Barracuda is, but it was a cool car in 1968. And we used to go out to this airfield that didn't use no more. Back then they had 8-track. I don't know, y'all don't know what that is. I still got it in my car. It's like before cassette. You don't know what that is either, do you? Before CD then. About 40 years before CD. And we would put the 8-track in, like, you know, like Otis Redding or something like that. And we filled a car up with gas, and we drive around backwards for hours and hours in circles. And you go, why? And that's a good question. Abandoned airfield, gonna go insane. Put it in reverse, drive around and around. Why the gas lead? 8-track sound. Hey, hey. Engine on the ferry boat, laying down the beat. We'll be right back.
say sweat.
Thank you.
Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go down in New Orleans. You know I love you so. Baby, please don't go. Before I be your dog. Before I be your dog. Before I be your dog. Take you right out of here. Let you walk alone. Before I be your dog. Baby, please don't go. Baby. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go. Baby, please don't go down to New Orleans. You know I love you so. Baby, please don't.
So tangled up here, y'all don't even know. And I got a limp dick microphone. And this here, in case you was wondering, this is an air cleaner that goes on top of an engine from a 73 Ford. And the air come in here, you know, and go down in the carburetor. And this got an air filter in it to, you know, keep the bugs and shit out. And the air filter's still there, make it sound good. I wish we could play here for like about, oh, I don't know, 3 or 4 days, you know. It's not so good. Them air cleaner guitars.
Let's go. what about that? I got to say, feel what the best, feel what the fight, got relief, you just that day.
One more song. Thank you so much for having us. Thank you. What's it say? Do you want to be my grandfather? Yes, sir. But I'd like to be some of these girls' grandfather, too. And daddy. Right now, but in the end, it's the only thing that matters somehow. So wave your flag, keep your head up high. Now's your time to do or die. And if they say no, you say why. Don't let your life pass you by. At least they can say, when you're dead and gone, you never gave up. You keep
You know what? There's more bands coming. We just can't take over our time. But thank you. We'll come down there and shake your hand anyway.